Do you like the name? Bumpy. I know that you are upset. I know that you are in your feelings. I know that you feel betrayed. I get it. But there is no changing the narrative. There's no narrative changing whatsoever, sweetheart. You and Cliff were friends. Cliff and I were talking on Facebook. He was upset with some things that you were doing. He vented a little. It was no big deal, although you seemed to find it a big deal. He was venting. I understood where Cliff was coming from. The problem is that you aren't taking accountability for what you did to hurt your friend. And now you're changing the narrative to put it off on me. At the time that Cliff and I were talking, yes, I was cool with Lamar. Yes, I told Lamar that Cliff had confirmed that you were, you know, he says you look fine to him, and that's great. But Cliff did confirm a few things about you. Yes, I did tell Lamar that. But Cliff and I continued to talk. Lamar came out and showed the text message between him and I on what Cliff had said about you. Okay? I spoke to Cliff for a lengthy time behind the scenes. We talked about the situation. We talked about what we wanted to do about it. We talked about not responding to it. Cliff and I both ignored it. Lamar kept coming out with videos, you know, asking Cliff why he was cooking, you know, why like Cliff was coming at Lamar and not coming at me. Cliff and I still chose to ignore everything. Cliff and I talked at length on the phone, in which I told him, Cliff, just talk to Joy. Talk to her. Tell her how you felt in that moment. Be honest about the things that you said. Just talk to her. She's your friend. Just speak with her and tell her how you felt in that moment. What was going on in your head at that time? Work it out behind the scenes. I don't say shit. You don't say shit. Joy doesn't say shit. It blows over. It's not a big deal. Then Cliff messaged me and told me that he was going to do a video and he was going to be honest. In the video, Cliff lied on me. And I'm like, wait a minute. Where did we go left here? This is not what we discussed. Cliff said he was going to do a video and come out with the truth. And he lied and made it look like I was this big liar. And then you went live. You lived live all day yesterday. So I said, well, fuck it then. If Cliff wants to lie and if Joy wants to live live, then I guess we'll put it all out there. There is no changing the narrative. What happened happened. And Cliff is the one who said that he was afraid for his job. I'm the one that said, if Joy is your friend, you should have no reason to fear for your job. I'm not holding anything over Cliff's head. I'm not blackmailing Cliff in any way. You're the one who's changing the narrative to make you look like the victim when you're not holding accountability for what you did to hurt your friend. Get over it, bitch.